Touching him without written permission is a Category A violation. He's so interesting that he makes a Deux Equis spokesperson jealous. JT3 has a tattoo in honor of him that reads, "Son." When he steps on the court, DOP sends out a public safety alert.
He is the most interesting man at Georgetown.
I don't normally vote in guest elections, but when I do, I prefer Mike and Brad. Re-envision the hilltop, my friends.